In this video, I'm going to show you how to back up your Mac with Time Machine. Before I start this video, I would like to say that it is a good idea that you are backing up your Mac because you never know what could go wrong. Your hard drive might fail, or you might accidentally delete a file. You can never have too many backups, and if this is your first backup, it's a step in the right direction. Time Machine is an application pre-installed on your Mac that allows you to back up your Mac two different ways. One way is to use an airport time capsule, a wireless router that also houses a wireless hard drive to automatically back up to. The second way is the way that I personally use and will be showing in this video. Every time you use Time Machine, a new backup will be made automatically to the airport time capsule. On the other hand, only when your external hard drive is plugged into your Mac. I will be showing later in this video how Time Machine takes a snapshot of your Mac during each backup that you can restore to at any time. In order to back up to your Mac, you're going to need an external hard drive that is either the same size or preferably larger than your Mac's internal hard drive. You can quickly check how much storage is on your Mac by going to the Apple menu, About This Mac, and finally, Storage. In the description of this video, there will be an Amazon link to the Western Digital external hard drive that I use. Once you have your external hard drive, just plug it into your Mac using the provided USB cable, and it should show up on your desktop. Once your external hard drive is plugged in, a message might pop up allowing you to use it as a backup disk with Time Machine. Click Use as Backup Disk. It will then prompt you to erase everything that is on your external hard drive. Once you have your external hard drive, just plug it into your Mac using the provided USB cable and it should show up on your desktop. The next thing that we are going to do is open up Time Machine. The easiest way to do that is to go to the Apple menu, System Preferences, and finally, Time Machine. Before we can use Time Machine, we have to switch it to the on position on the left-hand side. Select the external hard drive you have plugged in and click Use Disk. You also have the ability to encrypt your Time Machine backups. I recommend checking the box that says Show Time Machine in Menu Bar. To start your Time Machine backup, click on the Time Machine icon in the menu bar and click Backup Now. Your first Time Machine backup might take a long time, so I'll be back when mine is finished. When your Time Machine backup is finished, just click on the Time Machine icon in the menu bar and click on Enter Time Machine. You will be able to go back in time to previous backups and restore deleted documents. Time Machine can also be used when you're setting up your Mac for the first time to restore your whole entire Mac from a Time Machine backup. If you thought that this video was helpful, feel free to subscribe. Thanks for watching!